In this video, we will learn how to install Postman on Windows 11. So let us see. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Postman and press enter. Now the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, postman.com. Here it is written, download the desktop app for the following operating systems. We want for Windows. So I'll click here. Now we can easily download Postman by clicking here. We are on Windows 11 64-bit operating system. Click on it. Now the download started. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. You can enter your email ID here and create an account, but we will just click continue without an account. Now here is your Postman. Let us now sign up. Click sign up for free. Here create your Postman account, or you can also click sign up with Google. I'll just click here. Sign up with Google. Choose any of your accounts. Let's say I'll go for my basic Gmail account. Click continue. Now click open Postman. So we have created our account. Allow. So this is the Postman we logged in. From here you can create a new workspace. So guys, we saw how we can install Postman on Windows 11. For free tutorials, refer the links in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.